It's a real interesting change for you, because obviously in the last few years we've seen you playing kind of the dark villainous roles and stuff like that, and you have crossed over, but this is very different for you. How's the experience been, firstly working with Farah as a director? I've been following you all on Twitter, and I know that you guys have had some mad kind of games console banter going on for the last year or so as you were shooting the film. But to play, to kind of change from being a villain to someone less dark, how was that?
Yeah, first of all, good afternoon, everyone. It's been a real, I would say, a life-changing experience for me working with Farah. I would say, I've done films in all the languages, but I can say it on record, she's the most talented director I've worked with.
Well done.
You know, and there's no other director other than Farah, you know, the way she presents her actors, and I can really feel really blessed to be a part of Happy New Year. And thanks to Shah sir also for giving us such a big platform. I would say, you know, Happy New Year is the biggest film ever made in Indian history. And, you know, getting us such an amazing family of Bamman, Vivan, Abhishek, Deepika. And I would say, you know, every actor in his entire career has to do a film like Happy New Year. And I'm blessed that I did so early in my career. So thank you so much for that.
Brilliant.
What's the particular quality that each of you brings to the show to make it the extravaganza that it is?
We'll start.
I bring in sex appeal. Yeah.
Of course.
quickly said.
Yeah.
So now you know what the show will be like.
Yeah.
Thanks, Ahun.
I'm the one who comes and laughs at him while he's showing off his sex appeal on stage.
Sonu, start now, tell.
Yeah, first of all, you know, we have people from all the age group, from the youngest to the oldest. From
him and me is the end of the line.
Yeah, people from you know, Baman, I would say, is the youngest one. I'm sorry to say that, but like I said, you know, Baman, of course, is the sex appeal of the show. But like I said, you know, we.
What are you?
He's the brains. He's the brains of the show.
The brawl.
The brains.
No, but jokes apart, you know, we are all having a great time, you know, and the way the whole show has been directed, it's very nice, you know. When I remember the first time we performed in Houston, we were all standing in the wings watching the show, and actually we enjoyed more than I would say the audience also, because, you know, it was a surprise for all of us, and I'm sure, you know, we'll leave a little bit of a surprise for you guys also to watch it, you know. I'm sure, you know, there's lots to come in the evening today.
What is his name?
Sonu Smooth.
Yeah.
Okay, so Sonu, jokes
aside. You don't want to know why Smooth?
No, don't.
too much information.
After, Badme. How do you tend to keep up with your fitness regime, seeing as you know, you're away from home for like so many days, and, you know, you're not really kind of eating properly or whatever, but how do you kind of keep up with it when you're on tour?
बेचारे कितनी इसको वो है ना ख्याल है तेरा मुझे पहले खाना नहीं खा रहा है घर से दूर है शाहरुख लाके यहाँ पे गधों की तरह काम करा रहा है कितनी मुसीबत की जिंदगी है फाइव स्टार होटल में बैठे हुए हैं
नो No, I think all of us, you know, it's not just me. I think all
apani
of
baat
us.
Kar, apani baat kar, dosse.
He has no interest.
No interest in us.
No, I'll vouch for Shah Rukh also. We've shot for almost 150 days, and I promise you that, you know, all of us are very strict with our diets. We don't eat anything wrong. We work out regularly. Oh, and
were you not eating McDonald's last night? I heard.
I'm sorry.
Were you not eating McDonald's last night? I heard.
No, he's vegetarian.
Yeah, I'm.
They have a vegetarian burger.
Yeah, but I think it's important, you know, when, like I said, you know, when you're doing such important films, you know, it's very important to keep yourself fit, keep on your toes, you know. And I think, like I said, you know, I've always worked hard, but I think for Happy New Year, it was something special. So I knew that, you know, this is one film that I have to give my 100%, and I try to give it my 100%.